In this illustration, we'll study about the calculation of shortest distance between two planes. Here in the situation, we are given that at an instant, two planes start flying from points A and B, where AB is equals to L, with velocities U1 and U2, as we can see here in the figure. And we are required to find the shortest distance between the two planes during their flight. Here, we can calculate the shortest distance by using the relative velocity of one plane with respect to other. So, here if we calculate the velocity of B with respect to A is, this we can write VBA, and that can be written as VB minus VA. Here, in this situation, the velocity of plane B we can write as U2 vector minus the velocity of plane A is U1 vector. And let's draw the figure to analyze it. So, if this plane A moving with the velocity vector U1, and this is plane B, which is moving in this direction toward point C at an angle theta, with velocity vector u2. Now, if we subtract u1 vector from u2, this minus u1 vector is opposite to it. The resulting direction of B will be in this direction, which is the velocity of B with respect to A. That is, keeping A at rest, when we observe B, the plane B appear to be moving in this direction. Original direction of motion of B was along line BC. Now it appears to move toward line BD. In this situation, we wish to find out the shortest distance between A and B. Then we can drop a perpendicular from A to the line of motion of B with respect to it. So if this point is E, here we can say that AE is the shortest distance between the two planes during their flight. Here, if this length is L, and if we consider this angle to be alpha, here we can write during flight, the shortest distance between A and B is, the shortest distance we can write is AE. And the value of A is equals to L sine alpha. And in this situation, we can calculate the value of sine alpha from this velocity triangle. In this situation, if this angle is alpha, we can say this angle is also alpha. So, we can write from velocity triangle shown, where we have calculated the relative speed. Here we can write the value of tan alpha is equals to, this is u2 sine theta divided by u1 plus u2 cos theta, that I have written by using parallelogram law of vector addition. And from this value of tan alpha, I can calculate the value of sine alpha. Here the value of sine alpha will be u2 sine theta divided by root of u1 square plus u2 square plus 2u1 u2 cos theta. So, if we substitute the value over here, the value of distance A, which is the shortest distance between the two planes during their flight, can be given as L sine alpha. So, it is L u2 sine theta divided by root of u1 square plus u2 square plus 2u1 u2 cos theta. So, this will be the final result of our problem.